Well, folks, that was our second lecture there by our tour guide, David, telling us all about the how these V-rocket launching bays were built. They, as David said, they were built by the French, the youth of France, and the French workforce. Okay, so we're heading up now to see some more stuff. Over and out.